Worse was to come for the Pars 9 minutes later. John Robertson crossed into the box and Gus McPherson slotted the perfect volley past his own keeper and into the net. It's a moment the Dunfermline defender will want to forget, but it provided Ayr with a deserved two-goal advantage.